In the book of Matthew, 4th chapter, around the 3rd verse, Jesus was tempted by Satan. While he was at his weakest time, but every time Satan came with his confusion, came with his temptation, Jesus would respond only in scripture. I think that's the significant but strange thing about this is that he did this to show us that we too can respond in scripture, that there's power in his word, power in his name. The doctor may have given you a bad report, but Isaiah 41 and 10 says, "Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I will strengthen you and hold you up with thy righteous hand." He gave us power. What power, preacher? I'm talking about healing power, living power, power to save. He gave us power. For our gospel comes not in word only, but that in power.
Yes, sir, power.
Acts 1 and 8 says, "But we shall receive the power, and after that the Holy Ghost." Well, 2 Timothy 1 and 7 says, "God has not given us the spirit of fear, but the power and that of love." Luke 10 and 19 says, "Behold, I give you the power to tread on serpents and scorpions and the power over your enemies."